Those cameras just keep coming. What should we do?
Just ignore them. They are probably an automatic security system.
All right, let's keep moving. They blow up real good, though.
And R button together to see for the camera behind the ratchet.
Hang on there. Now be careful with that. Whew, that was a close one. Now, let me have that water pistol, little fella.
It worked! I finally perfected my Sprout-O-Matic!
Sprout-O-Matic, you say? How does it work?
By shooting mimic plants, you can make them follow you. Then, by using it to water electro soil, the plant will hop in and transform itself into a platform, a creature, whatever you need.
Did you hear that, Ratchet? That would come in very handy.
Yeah, great.
Since you helped with the final test, I will give you this prototype to try for yourselves. Wow!
That mimic plant seems useful. Why don't you water it with the Sprout-O-Matic? Different mimic plants gain unique abilities when they're planted in electro soil. This sprout's fruit is a powerful explosive. planted a launcher plant. Select the Hyper Shot from the Quick Select menu and hold the circle button while aimed at the target to attach to it and swing.
Looks like we'll never find out what that weird doohickey is. Come on, let's go.
I am able to squeeze through this crevice. Wait here, and I will unlock it from the inside.
All right, just don't take all day.
Press the square button to punch with Clank. These gadgetbots are extremely useful. Free them by breaking their glass cases. You can issue gadgetbots a variety of commands by holding down the triangle button. You can tell your gadgetbots to stand in place by issuing the wait command. to defeat enemies, tell your Gadgetbots to attack. Pick up Gadgetbots, aim at them, and press the circle button. Press the triangle button to exit the bot flinger. Those red buttons on the far wall look interesting. Try hitting them with your Gadgetbot toss. Thank you.
Ratchet.
How do we know this whole place won't explode when you put that on there?
We do not.
See, I told you. Big waste of time. This is so cool. What do you think it is?
It is a technomite map room. They built these rooms to keep track of the planets they inhabited. This one is Caladon.
Hey, that's where that robot soldier said he was taking the girl.
Exactly. And here are its coordinates. I have never seen these coordinates on any other maps.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go get her.
This does not seem right. It has been too easy.
Easy? How's about I ride around on your back while you do all the fighting?
I mean that if the technomites want to stay hidden, they are making it awfully easy for us to find them.
I did it! I found my real family! I was poking around on the computer when I got a message from some company called FauxFamily.com. It's my entire family tree! I've gotta get to them!
Good luck with whatever that was you were doing.
FauxFamily.com? Does that seem odd to you?
Whatever. At least he's out of here. Let's get moving.